assistant how much Steve Thomas.
Good news is, you won't be fired.
That's great news.
How long are we going to be out?
So inversion springs will probably 6 to 8 weeks.
What's first spring?
Let's think of 1 week at a time.
Being blessed.
I don't smoke, drink, or do drugs. I have no
pets. I'm going to watch my mouth. You're sitting here. People are in.
What kind of work do you do?
Person.
Pretty demanding.
It's a reach. She's not all that. She's stupid when you think she goes your mom.
30 minutes?
You'll never make this check in on time. But you can call the agency for a reference. So, what do you think?
I think I've got a new roommate. And I think I want your life.
You're not always a glamour, but you definitely have it moment. By the way, what do you do?
I'm currently in two jobs, but willing to
deal with me. Right in the field, Trina is the one who will be thanking me.
So he's got to put the regular schedule. But don't forget, you still have homework to book. And then there's the Wheaties thing. Oh, and of course the photo shoot. That is going to be really good for you.
I'm surprised your injury isn't scaring anyone off.
Why would it? I'm still Danny Holland.
Yeah.
And believe me, they are paying for that. Elliot, you want to give us a minute?
Yeah, he's got to go.
Oh, it's about time. I can't believe
it. The girl who played his game show, who are you?
I don't think that there's any truth.
What?
No. Elliot's an idiot. You're going to be back on your feet in no time, right? Only take about 6 weeks is nothing. The only opening I have right now is with a very temporary. Someone messed up.
I'm a college graduate.
College graduate? Am I supposed to be impressed by that?
Pathonics.
Then why aren't you getting this? I can't have a female assistant.
Even though that's slightly chauvinistic, I don't understand why not.
I'm a football player. I'm used to being around a lot of guys. I may want to walk around in my underwear if I want to. I don't want to say excuse me when I belch. And can you spot me 150 pounds? I don't think so.
That's your criteria for an assistant?
That is some of it, yeah.
Well, maybe I'm not exactly what you wanted, but why not give me a chance?
You wouldn't even be allowed in the locker room.
Why would you even need someone in there? I'm guessing you don't need help taking a shower or getting dressed. You obviously need someone to help you around with the
crutches. Yeah, and I was expecting that someone could be a guy. Okay, look, that's my car, and I have a really busy day, so we don't need. Anything about football?
Let's just say I'm ready.
Well, then let's just say that this is on a trial basis. But as soon as I'm cleared to play, I'm sorry, I'm going back to being a chauvinist.
For you?
Yeah, sorry, we're going to be helping out. Hour 8. Okay, let's try something. You!
That's my boss who was leaning up against the wall. I heard you got a job, but Trina didn't tell me it was with Danny Hall. I just got back from a long lunch. She doesn't like it when I eat in front of her, so I ducked out for a brunch.
She doesn't mind you not being here?
Well, we're still in the trial phase.
Well, you're sharing the message.
That's really amazing. Thank you, Miss.
It's Laura. I'm Mr. Holland's assistant.
Well, thank you. Can we start? Okay. There we go.
Impressive. You are going to be one handy roommate to have around.
If we ever see each other with our hours, who knows?
Oh, we'll be seeing each other. Our bosses are right.
What a cliche. An athlete dating.
I appreciate all the help. I'm going to try now.
Whoa, slow down, champ. The doctor said you had to take it easy for the first week. You have to rest it and keep it.
Dad, if I rest too long, I won't become a husband.
You both know that's not going to happen. You're going to be all right, son. You're going to get through this.
I'm not good at sitting around.
I know it's hard what you're going through, but you know what? This is not the end of your career.
Yeah, I guess that's true.
Now, what do we say at this?
I know. Never settle for the sideline.
Hi. I'm here for Daniel. He's a soldier.
What's wrong?
I'm Danny's father.
Nice to meet you.
Now, I want you to make sure he stays off
that foot. Who knows? Right, close.
Four more times today.
Good.
I'm going upstairs. I'm going to look in the closet. Here's your coat for a little
bit. Morning.
Oh, the water's closed.
Give me the left one, Joey. It's just a fumbles and receptions yesterday. I thought you might
be
too much. I'm here. Today's going to be better. You'll see. Would you like me to
do
this?
God. I didn't even put my shit on.
You don't even know.
I watched TV last night. I went to sleep and.
Scooper's right here.
Shovel?
You'll need it.
Must be the angle.